Hoot hoot, motherfuckers. It's me, your boy, that there Turbo Owl, and I'm just here with some more evil genius. Doing it today, it's about six in the morning, at the moment for me, and this is, 100% just 100% the second time I'm streaming Evil Genius, in 24 hours. So, isn't that fantastic? I've not slept since the last time I streamed this, and yet I'm somehow more awake. Okay, so, couple of things have, of course, changed, in between, the last stream and this'n. Number one, main point, although I don't think he's on the map anywhere right now. We have managed to, piss off, Anvil so badly that they've sent their own super agent, Jet Chan, against us. He was here earlier. He, blew up my, barracks there a wee bit. We've also managed to, unlock disguised sentry guns, so we got some, hidden sentry guns dotting our base. And we also got disguised holding cells and disguised rifle cabinets. So that's all very well and good. And yeah, I've just kind of changed the layout here. Because in an ideal world, because I did realize we do have a security room right here, in an ideal world, we will get the disguised handgun cabinet and the disguised heavy machine gun cabinets and just be. Honestly, just have an entirely innocent-looking security room that's got some extra cells in it. Hopefully, that'll go well. We do also have a full suite of Shenyue clones. We've just got a whole set of them. I, honest to God, did not know that you could have more than one of the clones at any given time. So I just decided to sort that out. Also, we've got, well, almost everyone up to snuff. We had, we need some more valets, and we did have a bit of an issue with a scientist. Okay, so, well, for some reason, I just shot him instead of capturing him. Don't know why. Do not know why I made that decision. Okay, well, now, well, we need to get back to work, so, as ever, sounding the alarm, turning the control room on, and getting our maniacal, mystical madman out of his fucking chair. Fan Debbie Dozy. Just while everyone goes to arm themselves over here. I mean, to be fair, it's a relatively small room, so I kept trying to think of, like, maybe putting different armories in, like, just little armory cupboards in, like, different parts of the base. I honestly, I kind of want to put one over here somewhere, but there's not really any space to hide one. I mean, theoretically, I could. I mean, I could theoretically get rid of these two cells here. We got a spin doctor. Fuck it. He's just going. He's a goner. And yep, looks like she broke that again. Getting real sick of her being here, by the way. Getting just real fucking sick of her presence. Also, for reasons I don't fully understand, it seems that, at the very least, the super agents can just tell that the disguised sentry guns aren't, in fact, innocent. It seems they just kind of know, which, sucks a bit of doodle. Just a little bit, just a little, just sucks just a teeny tiny wee bit of doodle. There we go, lots of guns. I am immediately curious as to whether or not that just kind of spawns over there. Whether or not, like, those guns. I need someone else to go pick up a gun from there, because I'm feeling like these guard minions are literally going to just pull a gun from, like, over here. Like, it's going to teleport over. Yep, okay. Thought that was how that was gonna play out. good to know that I was then, as ever, correct. Okay. So, from what I can tell, we need to get to 220 infamy, or notoriety, in order to unlock the last, guy. The last, thingamibob, the last, stage of dude. I am just doing so good at speaking today, just so fantastic. So, what we're gonna do is, how many of those is it? Six of them, and then we're gonna send out, four of you. And you know what, Red Ivan. Yeah, just go beat up the Amerikanskis, Red Ivan. And, okay, so we're gonna send some out there. I think we should also, 3, 4, 5, send some handsome little devils out there, which I now realize does actually completely get rid of our supply of guards at the moment. And you know what? Just because I can, let's send out Lord Kane. Why? Very simple. I like Lord Kane. This is not going to be our attempt at actually getting the money to, like, the... I think it's, like, 5 minutes. What is it? Is it 5 minutes? Do we have to be, like, taking X amount of... Yeah, we need to be getting a lot of money for 5 solid minutes. So, we'll worry about that later. We'll do that after we've done this, but I want to get to 220 infamy, like, as soon as possible. Are you broken? Okay, good. She is, in fact, broken. That's, it's always good to know. And you know what? Because, again, we just... Fuck it, actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just also send some scientists with them. I don't give a shit. Like, we'll just plot. I mean, this isn't the theft mission, so we'll just plot. And I'm gonna... The thing I'm nervous about is I really don't want to be sending out... It seems like an absurd thing to worry about, but I really don't want to be sending out the Who's-ma-what's-its. You know, the Who's-ma-what's-its. No, the, like, the mercenary... Not the mercenary, but the marksman and stuff. Like, the marksman and the martial artist. I really don't want to be sending them out. Just gonna produce some freaks to, help guard our base in the upcoming troubled times. Because times are about to get pretty fucking troubled. Just gonna make sure that we can defend ourselves appropriately. It's not brass, but it's not really a matter of defending ourselves appropriately. It's more a matter of having giant blue-skinned freaks to do some murder for us, so that hopefully everyone's a bit too distracted by all the murder to really be upset about anything. Or at the very least, they're too busy trying to avoid getting horribly, horribly murdered so that they can't actually get in here and break stuff. Either way, both of these are good outcomes. I just don't want people breaking all my shit. I think that's fair, isn't it? Not wanting people breaking all your shit. Or if they are gonna break all my shit, I want them trying to break all the freaks instead of just breaking my shit. You know what? I don't give a shit what happens to the freaks. The freaks are, like, completely fucking irrelevant to anything. Oh, we have too many freaks. Oh, yeah, no, that's it. You can have three. The maximum is 3 freaks active at any given time. Wait. Holy shit, he's still wandering around. Oh, God, who's he just saying? Yeah, just some agents. Okay. I, honest to God, just, I had just kind of assumed he'd been killed by now. Didn't necessarily have any reason to believe that, I just kind of assumed he would have died. okay, trying to see what other missions we have that we could do here. There's a mammoth task. And we could do that. Yeah, just kind of send leftovers from these two jobs over there.
Pacific Radio.
This is Pacific Radio.
Pacific FM, and I'm Larry Driscoll, keeping you up to date with regional events from California all the way up to Alaska. The story on everyone's lips today is the big felony committed earlier. No one knows who's responsible yet, but everyone's got a theory. Isn't that right, Bill?
Haha, yeah! Even the penguins in Alaska got a theory, Larry!
Penguins are from the South Pole, Bill.
Damn it, Larry! Why do you always show me up on air?
Good morning! This is the Hard Eye Ben, covering current events across all of North America. Our big story is the shocking raid that took place earlier today. The identity of those responsible is still not known, but Smash is reported to have several leads they are investigating. And now, the weather. The outlook for the Sahara is the same as usual. Drier than a dehydrated cream cracker on a sunbed.
Okay. Ah, there he is.
Capture tag issued.
Nope, not a capture tag. That is a very different one. There he is, Jet Chan. Colossal asshole extraordinaire. Though again, honestly, the freaks have been doing a surprisingly good job of keeping these guys, like, in check. Because the freaks just wander around. Every now and again, the freaks just happen upon them and kick the shit out of them. Like, have not been too much of a problem. Purely because the super agents keep just getting beaten up. Oh, also, I forgot to mention, I did revamp the entire... God, that's a grim sounding room. I did replace, like, basically all, no, literally all of our power generators with nuclear energy. Which means we now have just shy of twice the amount of energy we're ever gonna need in this base, because I don't really think we're gonna be building... We're not gonna be building much more than this, you know? Oh, what the... Ah, the freak killed a bunch of soldiers. Oh, but we lost a mercenary. Well, I'm sad now. And, yeah, this looks like this is going to be a quick one. Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock. Come on, come on, come on.
Driscoll here on the only private radio station in the USSR. Still trying to shut me down, but they won't find me. Siberia's too big and I'm too smart, yeah? Word is that a powerful evil organization has been making a fool of Hammer, committing crimes and getting away with it. Hammer's trying to cover it up, but you guys know Driscoll will give you the skinny.
Ah, there's the diplomat. Just dropping it to say hi. Hello, Toothy. And goodbye, Toothy, since I know you are having to leave immediately. Let's get a spin doctor in there. You know what, yeah, once again, we'll send Ivan in there to deal with it. I want to chill, but I've got to fucking learn Footloose. Isn't Footloose a film? How do you learn Footloose? It might be a song. I don't know. It's a song. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's also a movie. I'm pretty sure it's all... The song Footloose is in the movie Footloose. Oh, well, now that's clever. Oh, now, well, that's very clever. Okay. Oh, it's okay. I'm just embarrassed. Good. Have we got any big loads of soldiers? Doesn't seem like it as of yet. Oh, hello, what's this? You infiltrators? Saboteurs? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Just literally not allowed. Fucking impermissible. I am not allowing. Yet that's why I didn't want to allow saboteurs. Exactly that. Precisely that. We lost some guards.
Bow down before Lord Kane. Bow down and Lord Kane.
I think he might be about to pass out. Okay, well, to be honest, it looks like he's gonna pass out eventually, but it looks like it might take him a little bit. Okay.
Mission underway.
Let's just kidnap the diplomat, shall we? Just kidnap that diplomat and then realize we might just need to delete some stuff in order to get diplomat training in here. Oh, yep, there he is. Unconscious. Pretty sure he was going to end up unconscious, to be honest. You know, the problem with these cells is that they are not as close to the freezer as I'd like. If these cells do have a specific issue, it's that. They're not right next to the prison. They're not right next to the freezer. They're not right next to where these guys are going to ultimately end up anyway. I mean, we all know that I'm just gonna execute these motherfuckers. Like, I mean, granted, I will give you this. I am taking these ones to be, like, interrogated, but it's largely for my own amusement, rather than because they should actually be being interrogated. There's nothing to be gained through this. Except, actually, no, that's not necessarily true. I'm pretty sure we can laugh at them. I kept forgetting about this, but I'm pretty sure we can laugh at them, and it will have an actual mechanical benefit to us if we have our evil genius laugh at them while they're being tormented. I think. It could just be the super agents that happens with. I'm not sure. It could be, but it could also not be. We're gonna see in a second. I don't know why I'm talking about this at such extreme length. To be honest, I'm kind of amazed he didn't just kick him in that. No? No ha-ha? Oh, he doesn't have a ha-ha. I could have sworn he had an option to ha-ha at them when they were being tortured. This guy? Huh, no, ha-ha. Guess I'm actually insane.
This is a Hammer Wealth Service announcement. All Soviet citizens are to remain at high alert until further notice. Hammer cannot risk any more of its valuable citizens being kidnapped by the evil organization. And don't even think about pretending to be kidnapped so that you can defect. We will find out.
Okay, so we now have the diplomat trainer.
Object has been ordered.
Yeah, that doesn't fit, unfortunately. Okay.
Warning, this object is inaccessible and must be moved if it is to be used.
There we go.
Caution, not all objects
I mean, yes, granted, it means we are down one, but, it could be a lot worse, honestly.
Security door bypass.
Personally, I'm quite happy about that. And, hello, Mr. Diplomat, how are you doing? Gonna be honest with you, you don't look like you're doing, you don't look like you're doing too great. Oh god, you're still alive. Can we arrest that guy, please? Ivan! Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I was that we didn't. Ivan didn't even get there. These sentry guns are fucking good, dude. You know what? I'm gonna
Object purchase order confirmed.
You know, just in case. Damn, those are some fucking useful items. Okay. There we go. Time to dip the diplomat. And once this is done, we should finally have access to, every minion type. It's gonna be quite fun. Red Burning Dragon hosting the hooting once again. Are you making nukes? No. No, I am not. I can't actually remember what the super weapon in the game is. I think it might be a missile, actually. I think it might actually be a missile. In fact, I'm almost certain it is actually a missile. God damn. Sorry, I was looking at the Steam discussion page for this game. Always a bad idea. Always a bad idea. Looking at the Steam discussion page for any video game is generally a bad plan, but especially, but, you know, I looked at it anyway. I occasionally look at the Steam discussion pages because I'm a fucking masochist. Is it mutants? No, but I do have mutants now. I have produced the freaks by dropping dead bodies into the green shit. So, we got something like that. Are those soldiers? Good hammer soldiers, fantastic. Go after them. Go after them. Ivan is already on his way. I lost him. I was just clicked on him. Where the fuck's Ivan? There he is. Oh, were they all dead again already?
Security door bypassed.
What the fuck killed them? I've got quite literally no earthly clue. Okay. There's a thing. Do we have any assassins on the island right now? Because I would love to be able to just quietly reduce the heat level on me by just kind of walking a clone into an assassin. That'd be fantastic, personally. I would love that. Actually, you know what? Just while we are waiting for things to calm down again before we start sending people out on missions, just go hide him. Actually, you know what? No, let's not hide him just yet. Let's
do this. No.
Quickly just actually use one of the few specific abilities that the evil genius actually has. It's one of the, one of the things I half the time just forget he can even do. But the evil genius can technically prioritize jobs, and now he doesn't need to.
Why is
that? Okay, get back in your chair. He can specifically prioritize specific work, which is kind of fascinating that he can do that, and yet he... and yet I almost never do it, because quite frankly, it's rare that you're doing all that much at once. If I'm being honest. You're not normally that busy. Oh God, who are you angry at? Oh, you're angry at that guy. Okay. Yeah, there's just kind of always people freaking out here now just because of the freaks. How many freaks do we have? Can we make more freaks? That's an interesting question. Did we lose any? We lost at least one freak. Let's fucking make some more freaks. Since we can, we might as well. Meanwhile, I'm just desperately trying to train spin doctors. So that those spin doctors can then immediately get trained into diplomats. It is strange the remarkable transformation the spin doctors undergo in order to become the other ones, the top tier of minions. With the playboys, they either lose all of their body fat and become incredibly skinny, or they actually just lose a small amount of body fat and get a better suit. Okay, I think we don't need to worry about getting fucked over by soldiers anymore. I think we're, think things have relatively calmed down, so we can unequip everyone for the moment. Just honestly gonna leave the defense of the exterior of the base to the freaks. Good lord, we have a lot of corpses in here. I'm also not going to make any more freaks right now. I will make freaks when I'm, like, expecting we're going to have to kill a lot of people. When I'm expecting soldiers, I will make freaks. But there is no... They are just a problem. Training of guards. Again, this is always the issue, is you do a couple of missions and then you literally lose like half of your goddamn trained minions. So you have to wait for like 6 years for all this shit. I read on the Steam discussion page. I read people asking for a fucking multiplayer mode of Evil Genius 2. And I've never been more convinced of how incredibly dumb a lot of people are. It's because it's one of these things where there is no fucking video game of any kind where there won't be at least one motherfucker who's like, oh, this would be great if it was multiplayer. Even if it would in no way be great if it was multiplayer. What the fuck would multiplayer Evil Genius even look like? Like, how would the players interact? The only thing I can honestly think of would be it being multi- because I know there was technically, like, I think a mobile game called Evil Genius Online at one point. A mobile and browser game. Which, if I remember correctly, was more or less a it was made by Rebellion. It's been shut down for years. But if from what I've seen, it appears to have essentially just been, like, a lot of the models and graphics and shit from, like, Evil Genius 1, but, like, ported into a browser game. with, like, new shit added into there. But it did more or less just seem to be, like, the same gameplay. But maybe there's, like... The only thing I can think of is, like, those kind of mobile games where you never directly interact with other players, but theoretically you know they exist. And you can, like, join my clan and shit like that. Like, you know, you like your Raid Shadow Legends, where you don't actually directly interact with literally fucking anyone. But, like, theoretically, you can influence, like, each other's experience. That's all I could think of. And that's not actually multiplayer. Like, and also... Evil Genius would suck as a multiplayer game, because everything about it is clearly built from the ground up to be a single-player experience. Like, it's designed purely as a single-player game. So the fact that people are like, oh, I'd love a multiplayer version. Nah, fuck off. But I also read that it seems that, it seems that with missions on the world stage, you know, missions on this fucking thing, or the Evil Genius 2 equivalent of this thing, rather than your minions coming back, when you send, I don't know if it's going to be the same for, like, stealing for literally everything, so stealing, plotting, all that shit, but apparently when you send them on specific acts of infamy, it's just a cost. They don't come back, apparently. Like, you just lose them. You are just paying minions. You're just spending minions to complete missions, which... I'm not sure what my opinion is of that, to be honest. I see a lot of red dots. Oh, it's just the fucking Patriot agents. They've been wandering around doing nothing of any note for, like, the last 6 years. I do wonder whether or not the minions ever make efforts to speak to the henchmen, you know? Just, you know, they walk past Red Ive and they're just like, so, Wall came down, huh? And he's like, I don't want to talk about it. I know I did an Arnold Schwarzenegger thing, but...
How do you do it? You
land. Even though he's supposed to be Russian, his voice is clearly Arnold Schwarzenegger, you know? Oh, I wonder if he's specific... If that voice... I don't know, maybe that's specific... Because if I recall correctly, he did play a Soviet dude in Red Heat. So it could be, a joke on that. Never seen the film, just seen, like, the one clip of that from that film where he, like, pulls a dude's leg off, pours a bunch of fucking coke out of the dude's leg, just goes, cocaine them, and then throws the leg away. I don't even know why I keep tabbing over to that. Okay. Time for us to get back to work.
Ah, yes.
Warning, burglary in progress.
Motherfucker. God damn it, Red Ivan! Kind of deserved that. You know what? Yeah, I deserved that for, you know, forgetting the fact that Red Ivan is a goddamn lunatic. He's been relatively controlled, like, the whole time. Like, we've not had, like, I've not actually had issues with Red Ivan thus far, so I just kind of forgot about him. Oi, okay. Memo to self, when they're in the base, knock them out. Because Red Ivan might show up and just fucking fire a rocket in the middle of the base. Jumping fucking Jesus. He's a very smart man, is Red Ivan. Very smart man. Okay, let's get some thieving done. That's 9 security. That's 9 security. Okay, so it's looking like the two places we're going to want to be robbing are Patriot the Midwest, and Bullshit the Midwest is where all the money is. fuck off. The Middle East. So, let's send the Ruski. And over here, let's send Lord Kane. My marksman. You know what? Just because we can. Send spin doctors. We need those guys too badly at the moment. Send playboys. Okay, and let's hope that that will produce enough money for us. I mean, if we're just a little bit off, we can just send... also, I am... This does remind me. Need to produce another freak. But if we're just a bit off, we can just send Colonel Blackheart to one of them. But then again, the issue is we do have to maintain it for a while. Might end up sending guards after them. Should be a bit of a pisser. I have got no idea what that bleeping noise is. Oh, it's the control room. I guess that makes sense. Do we actually have an alarm in here? Yeah, we do have an alarm in there. Okay. Just honest to God, couldn't remember if we had a warning system in place there, so that our soldiers could panic terribly. On the plus side, Red Ivan can't cause any trouble. He's not here. I shouldn't have picked Red Ivan. God damn it. Why did I submit to the meme? Why did I submit to the meme? Such a bad choice on my part. Such an exceptionally poor choice. You know, it is almost impressive, the fact that no one in this base seems to actually give shit one about the fact that there are giant mutants wandering around. You'd think at least some of them would be a bit put off by that, you know? I mean, look at them. They're not exactly fucking friendly, are they?
Blazing a trail.
Even Colonel Blackheart doesn't seem to give a shit. But then again, this dude did eat his own flesh, so not really surprised that he doesn't give a shit. In fact, actually, I'd be kind of amazed if he did give a shit. The fact that he doesn't give a shit is pretty fucking on brand for him, actually. Okay. 3, 1, 2. Fuck it, let's steal a lot. Let's just steal a lot of money. We'll send Colonel Blackheart out there as well. Let's go nuts. Okay, someone's on the island. Maria. Or Mariana. Mariah, Mariana, I don't fucking know. Mamba, I just remember her as Mamba. I don't really pay attention to what she's actually called. She's the one in the bikini. What does she work for again, actually? Smash. And she could be a specific comment, but I don't. Honestly. Couldn't honestly tell you if she is a dig at any specific trope. But I couldn't actually tell you. This is the problem, actually, with me understanding like the tropes that this game's making fun of, is that I do not understand spy. I don't care about spy fiction. It's not my thing, you know. I've not really ever seen a Bond movie. I'm aware of some of the Bond tropes, but never been something I particularly cared about. Okay, thank God. She didn't manage to turn him against us. There's kind of the big issue she has, that she can basically essentially switch off the loyalty of minions and make them immediately turn against you. I mean, it's not so much turning against you as much as it is, you know, fucking off and going home, but it's still obnoxious when she does it to your, like, specifically trained minions. Because you know what? I spent money on them. Well, I didn't. I spent, like, time. But you know what I mean. They were an investment. And I don't like my investments going to waste. Okay, good. We're making, I think, twice as much as we need to at the moment, which means we should have quite a nice buffer. For, you know, dealing with anyone getting killed while they're out there. Just, we're not in, I mean, Rihanna's like in our area, so she's not gonna show up on the world map. But I am aware that we have henchmen in each of them. And the problem is that if a super agent appears, if a super agent basically manages to, I think it's either in the actual, like on your island or on the world stage, defeat one of your henchmen, they lose a life. And if they lose all three, they're dead, which sucks, which real hard sucks. Especially when you consider the fact that you can't just get rid of the super agents like that. I mean, you can eventually, but it's not just beating them up repeatedly. Huh, the Middle East isn't actually all that Oh, that's what Lord Kane does, isn't it? I imagine he's a manipulator or whatever, like that's his shtick, so he's probably good at hiding our people, I guess, keeping them under the radar. Is your brain broken? Yep, your brain's broken. Ah, however, a freak is about to find you, so your brain might be broken, and yep, okay, here comes the big lad. Ba 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 ba. Awesome. Okay. Yep, loot and pillage. Yeah, because that. Yeah, we need that for another round. Okay. You know what? Let's get everyone back home now. Think what we need to do to progress. Oh my god, have we never plotted in this area? Because that looks an awful lot like there's never been a single goddamn mission in that area. I mean, there's none here either, to be honest. Not much going on over here. Let's get some plotting done. Gonna be honest, I do wonder what exactly it is the minions are doing if we're getting in trouble just by virtue of having them basically sitting around giving it a good hard think in parts of the world. Just, like, really violently thinking. Like, doing some real mean thinks. Ken, do we have any assassins? Are we ever gonna have another assassin? Because it kinda... It looks like we might have just had the one assassin and then all of our clones are unnecessary from that point on, which... Yeah, it would be kind of a shame. I mean, I've got so many of them. Look at them. Look at the beautiful... Although, to be fair, I've got no idea how anyone could mistake this dude for Shenyu. The color's all wrong, and his hair's white, and... Frankly... He barely moves. Just look at Shenyu. Motherfucker can't stop himself! Look at this mad bastard. Bouncing all over the place. Oh, and he's got his bodyguard. The bodyguards are basically purely aesthetic. I think if your evil genius gets attacked, they will try and fight whoever's attacking him. But, like, their effectiveness is, limited, shall we say. You can get, I think it's two or three. But all they do is just follow your guy around. It's clearly just, again, like, a trope thing of, like, the evil genius surrounded by, like... By, like, beautiful women who are attracted to power and all that kind of shit.
If your notoriety increases enough, you may attract the attention of glamorous personal bodyguards. These sycophantic heavies will follow you everywhere, clap when you crack jokes, no matter how poor, and crack the skulls of anyone who tries to harm you.
Yeah. Players Shenyu or Maximilian, you will receive female bodyguards, or Alexis will receive male guards. Yeah. I don't think they've ever been, like, a deciding factor when I've played the game. It's never been them that's, like, saved my ass. If... Oh, hello. Oh, look, some people in here are... too dumb to breathe. Hang on just a moment. There's gotta be someone I can kill. There we go, let's kill this guard. Come over here so we can brighten up the brains of the people out here. There we go. Oh my god, he actually stabbed him as well! Yeah, Shenyu finally figured out how to stick people with a knife! Only took him 60 fucking years, but he finally got it. 7 fucking streams, but he got there eventually! I'm proud of him. I am very, very proud of him. I have noticed that these two seem to talk to each other a lot more than they do Ivan. Ivan always seems to just kind of be on his own. You know what? It is probably because those two are British. If I were to, you know, if I had to try and explain it, that would be how I explained it. He's the Russian. He's a Russian surrounded by Brits, you know? Not ideal for him. He can try and fit in, but there's gonna be a limit there. Poor bastard. Are these fucking scientists, like, gonna ever get here, or... Because it feels like I've been waiting for 60 fucking years for them to leave. Okay, there we go, now they're leaving, jumping fucking gee. What, were you reading a book, guys? I reckon when we do get everything to move on to the second island, that's going to be a real fucking involved stream, so... I reckon what's going to end up happening there is I'm going to end up taking a long fucking gap. I'm spending like a good, like, genuinely couple of fucking hours. Like, a good few hours in between, outside the streams in order to, like, save up a shitload of money for that base move. Or I might just, like, cheat. I don't know. One of the two. And good, they've already appeared. Fantastic. As is their habit. Hide. Hide. Otherwise you will literally just all eat shit and die immediately. Because of course the fucking super agent moved to that territory as soon as you arrived. I don't know what controls where the agents spawn on the world map. I really don't. I've always just kind of assumed it's random. Oh no. One of the freaks died. Whatever will I do? How will I ever replace such a vital member of my team? I simply do not know. It is beyond my power to deal with. Okay. I think, because stuff again is slowing down a wee bit here, and we are just, wait, what's that? Ugh, quantum physicist. Care so little, almost hurts. Because stuff's slowing down a wee bit here, and we don't actually have anything specific to be doing except for basically waiting for plotting to finish, I think I'm gonna call the stream here. Also, I'm just gonna... Right. Just because I realized there's a solid... I'm like... Pretty sure I'm gonna play a save as Alexis in my own time, because I've been really wanting to play Evil Genius, because I've been fucking playing it on stream and thinking about the fact that Evil Genius 2 is coming out in a few weeks. God, I'm excited for that. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call the stream there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time. That was a fucking wild thing for the Enslaved to do, wasn't it?